What is up YouTube? So today I'm going to be doing the story time of the story of my cat. This is my first YouTube video. I didn't know what to do because it's 10 o'clock at night and everybody is asleep, so I'm also trying to be quiet at the same time. So let me go get my cat to show you first and then I'll get on to the story. So this is my baby. So he's he's about 6 months old. And so let's just get the story. So we were driving down the road one day and we see these three kittens. Well, there's a white one. One that looks like him and him. Okay, well, we were riding down and all of a sudden this car goes past and then I see the white one and I was like, oh my god, it can't be. But this dude had really run over that kitten and I was really mad. And we pulled over on the side of the road because these two were there. He's currently sucking on my shirt. He does that. We pulled over on the side of the road. And I walked towards him, and he immediately, he comes to me and starts meowing and stuff, and, starts jumping on me, take me. Okay, so I put him in the car with my stepmom. I go to get the other one, and this thing runs, and, there's a cornfield on the side of the road. Okay, well, this thing runs through the cornfield, and I'm like, oh, my God. Well, anyways, we didn't get that one. We brought him home. He had a hole in him, that big. And we didn't see it till we got home. In his claws. And it was, right here on him. Rib side. And I'm like, oh my god, he has a hole in his stomach. And my dad's like, no, he doesn't. And I'm like, yes, he does. He looks at it and he's like, oh my. So we take him to the vet, and they say that he had a ringworm. And I'm like, oh my god, can you fix it? And they were like, yeah. Okay, well, we get the ringworm out, we bring him home. He has mites, fleas, and ticks. So we get rid of his fleas and his mites. So there was this big tick, about that big, on him. And I was like, I'm not touching. And my dad comes in and pulls it off, and he, yelps, and I'm like, oh my god, is he okay? Anyway, yeah. Oh my god. You still have fleas, don't you? I just legit found a flea on him. But, we've already gave him his medicine for this month. So probably not. But anyways, that's the story time of my cat. We never did get that other one. So yeah. I have two YouTube channels. I haven't made the other one yet. So yeah. This one's gonna have all types of videos on it, and then the other one is gonna be all types of videos too. By the way, my username says Caroline French. My name is Emma French, but I use my grandma's phone because my phone is cut off at the moment. But when I get my new phone, which is probably gonna be tomorrow or the day after, I'm going to make a YouTube channel in there. And then I'll put it in the description box below. So I'm going to have two or three YouTube channels. I'm going to have an ASMR one. One for all. And then a food show. So yeah. Actually, I'm going to have a story time one. And then a ASMR. And then all types of videos on this one. So yeah. Make sure to subscribe, and comment. Because, like, I'm trying to gain some followers and stuff. And, like, my first few videos aren't going to be good until, like, I get my editing apps on my new channel and stuff. So my new channel is probably going to be, like, the best channel I have. But, yeah. So, this is my key. Such a good boy. He, like, when I got him, he was, like, 2 weeks old. He was still a baby. He's so cute. He, like, when I got him, he always laid around me. And, like, he still does that. Like, when I get home from school, sorry, my messy house, but, like, when I get home from school, he will come up to me and just, like, meow, meow, meow. So, yeah. But back, can't zoom in, but right there, that is his tent. It's my baby brother's tent. It's pink because we got it at a yard sale. But my baby brother loves it. Actually, we got another one from a yard sale, and then that one, this is going to help another thing, but who cares? This is from me when I was little. But my cat would go in there and sleep. Like, that's where he sleeps. Sometimes he'll sleep with me, but then other times he'll, like, go in there. But, like, in all, this cat is, like, so sweet. He sucks on my shirt like he's still a baby. Like, I'm his mama. Like, when I'm watching YouTube on my phone, he'll, like, lay on the phone and be like, I'm here, notice me, pet me. I'm like, Jesus. So yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. So yeah, and try to get me some more subscribers. I want to make it to 100 subscribers, and then we'll set a new goal. But I'm going to do a like challenge. So yeah, so you're going to try to like this video with your elbow. Okay, just try. And comment below if you have any animals. If so, then what? I'll make a video how many animals I have. I have a lot of animals, so just bear with me.